Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Great. Today you did reading of sentences on page 9 with Anubha ma'am. You read sentences 1, 2 and 3. You learned that a sentence always begins with capital A and it ends with full stop. Now it is time to write these sentences in our English notebook. You have to open double page. I did my last work here, so I am turning one more page. Aapke paas double page hona chahiye because on one side you will draw and on another side you will write sentences. So here children, write down today's date. Today is October 9. 9 dot, 10 dot, 20, 20, and in the center you have to write draw, D-R-A-W, draw. Now children, we have to write numbers. 1. This is the first row and this is the second column. 1. Leave one box. Write down here. 2. Now, leave three lines. Write down here 3. And here, write down 4. Leave one box and write down here 5. Now, children, it's time to do drawing. You can draw with your writing pencil or you can draw with black color pencil. Below number 1, we will draw a log. This is a log. And on the log is a hat. We have drawn a log and on the log is a hat. Now below number 2, draw a box. First you will make a diamond shape. Like this. Now, 3 standing lines. 1 is big. Rest of the 2 are slightly smaller. Now, join all these lines. You have your box. Now, in the box, I am going to draw a wild animal. Which animal is this, children? It begins with letter F. Look, it is inside the box and it has a bushy tail. It is in the box. In the box. It is a fox. And where is the fox? In the box. Now, below number 3, we are going to draw a cot. This is a cot. Who sleeps in a cot, children? Baby. Baby sleeps in a cot. I am making these lines dark. It is a cot. and more standing lines here. And now my cot is ready. Now look carefully, children, what is inside the cot. Baby wears it around his neck. What is it, children? It's a bib. Bib in a cot. And look, children, on the bib there is a big dot. Cot dot rhyming. Now, children, after doing this drawing, on this page you have to write numbers with your pencil. One dot, two dot, three dot. Now you have to look at each picture and write the sentences. Look at picture number one. Where is the hat? Look carefully. On a log? Good. But you have to answer in complete sentence. A hat is on a log. A hat is on a log. So this is our first sentence. So for picture one, we are going to write the sentence here. Our sentence always begins with a capital A. A leave one finger space, hat. A hat. A hat, leave one finger space again, and after it write down is. I-S is. A hat is, where is the hat, children? On a log. This is a log and the hat is on a log. On means upar. So leave one finger space and write down your on, on, a. I have to write a. Will it be capital, children? No, it has to be small because it is in between. It is not the first letter. This is the first letter of the sentence, so it is capital. But ye to pehla letter nahi hai. Ye to dekho. Beech mein, it is in between. A hat is on a, leave one finger space. Where is it? Log, on a log. Log. Children, my sentence is complete. Now what am I supposed to put, children? Full stop. Very important. Please do not forget to put full stop. Now my sentence is complete. Read with your finger. A hat is on a log. Well done. Now we have to write sentence number two. For sentence number two, look at picture number two. What do we have here? I see a box. And who is inside the box? Fox. A fox is in a box. Children, fox box rhyming. Let us say the sentence again. A fox, children, a fox means ek fox. Do you see many more foxes here? No, it is only one. That is why we are saying a fox means only one fox. A fox is in a box. Wo box ke andar hai. Now time to write the sentence. A, leave one finger space, write down fox. fox. A fox, leave one finger space, is, leave one finger space. Where is the fox, children? In a box. A fox is, leave one finger space, write down in. In, leave one finger space, write down a, leave one finger space, box. B, o, x, box. A fox is in a box. Is my sentence complete, children? Look carefully, something very important is missing. What is missing? Oh, children, I did not put full stop. So, put full stop because your sentence ends with a full stop. Very good. Now we have to write sentence number 3. So, look at picture number 3. What do you see here, children? A bib. Where is the bib? In a cot. Correct. But I want answer in complete sentence. So how will you make the sentence? A bib, matlab ek bib. A bib is on a cot, children. Kya wo cot ke upar hai? No. A bib is in a cot. Bib cot ke andar hai. One more time, say the sentence. A bib is in a cot. So write the sentence now. A, leave one finger space. Bib, b, e, b, bib, leave one finger space, is, I, S, is, leave one finger space, where is the bib? In a cot. So write down here, E, N, in, leave one finger space, A, cot. K, o, t, cot. A bib is in a cot. What am I supposed to put here, children? Full stop. Now my sentence is complete. After writing the sentences, let us read them one more time. Read with your pointer finger. A hat is on a log. A fox is in a box. A bib is in a cot. So today, children, you did reading of the sentences and also you did writing of the sentences. After writing the sentences, you can color the pictures
with color pencils, no crayons in your notebook.
And then share photo of this double page with your class teacher. Bye, children. Take care. Stay safe and enjoy your weekend.